guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry I wasn't able to post yesterday. So today I'm probably just gonna end up filming whatever I can today. I'm sorry if it's gonna be like all over the place. So this is my dog, Moose. He wants to go outside really bad, but my dad's working out there, so you might hear the noise. Sorry for that again. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go outside today because it looks pretty crappy out, but that's okay. I'll probably just end up staying inside and hanging out with Moose. Okay, puppy. He always wants to be outside when my dad's out there, but that's alright. So, for right now, I'm probably just gonna watch TV, so I'll film a little bit later. If you guys have a favorite TV show, link it down below. Okay, so I finished watching TV, and I'll probably just vlog. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and join the family. So the mailman just came, so I'm gonna go get the mail. I just put on my sweatshirt, as you can see, and my boots, and now I'm ready to go. He's always in the way. So I just got the mail, as you can see, and we'll probably just go from here to see what else I'll do today. Since it's 11:06 right now and I just ate breakfast a few hours ago, I'll probably make lunch around like 1 o'clock or so, and I'll probably film that. But right now I have to let my phone charge because it's gonna die soon, so I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay, hey guys, it's about 1 o'clock. So now I'm gonna decide what I want for lunch. I always just stand in front of the kitchen. the egg kind of rolled off a little bit and my dog almost took it. So I had to deal with that. But now we're all good, so let's get back into cooking.
Thank you. never been here.
Same.
Are you going to take a picture? I know you are.
Nope.
No?
Nope.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah, you were taking a video.
Why are you taking a video?
So, it can be in my vlog.
Wait, what? You're filming today about it?
Yeah,
You can just film vertically? That's gonna come out so weird. There's gonna be a little black thing around the... You know that, right?
Vlogging.
Hey, so you're gonna mess up the way this camera is gonna go. I'm telling you. There's gonna be little black things around it.
This way? Hiking right now, and I'm just gonna probably film what I can because I have to look where I'm going and that kind of thing. So I don't know how much I'll be talking while I'm out here, but I'll let you know how it goes and that stuff. Wow, this sun is killing me. Cannot get a good angle. But let me know if you like these type of videos, because I'll probably do them more if you do. Alright, thanks. Talk to you guys soon. Okay, so look how beautiful this view is. This is so pretty. I'll probably end up inserting a few pictures as well. And then there goes all the way around down there as well. I'll try and film that area as well. But see how far the lake goes? It comes out pretty far. It's really shallow. So we'll see how it goes. So surprisingly, it was snowing, and we were actually sledding not too long ago, mostly like maybe last week to 2 weeks ago, and there's only a little bit of snow in some spots now. There's still a little bit of ice and snow on the water. It's only because it's a little bit chilly outside. But it's not that bad out, so that's good. And then the rest, you can see here on this hiking path, see that there's no more snow around here. So that's nice. And then you have a marker right there where we're going. So yeah. So right now I am just walking around, checking out this area, seeing what it's like, stuff like that. So I can go over here and you can see it's very sunny out. Sorry if the lighting is terrible. There's no good angle over here. But anyway, let's go back over here and see if we can find any more patches of snow. There probably won't be that much around, but that's okay. I just can't wait until it's all gone, this cold weather. It's pretty cold, so. So I've been walking around for a little bit now, and I haven't found any more snow piles as of where I've walked so far. So I'm probably just gonna go back to where my boyfriend is and see how he's doing with fishing. Alright, I'll talk to you guys as soon as I can. Alright, bye. You fell in the water.
Oh, there's way better fishing spots down here.
Oh.
What?
Now you're camera shy.
Ah.
You're the one that wants me to film.
I did not say that. Oh my god, what if I actually fell?
I would have laughed my ass off.
I don't want to fall. It's a new sweatshirt.
I don't want to let it.
Why are you up there? Oh my god, look how
shaking. Yeah, he was.
I'm gonna have to put music over this.
Living life like Larry. I'm living like Larry. Woohoo!
So shaky.
I don't get why you're doing this.
Oh my god.
Living life to the fullest.
He's trying to be cool.
Yeah.
No,
that's how you do it, okay? That's how you do it. Okay, the bridge is staying back.
It always has to fall into the water.
How did you do this?
Oh. River.
I need to see this video.
Hey guys, so that is all that I have to vlog today. So I'll see you guys next Sunday, most likely. Thanks so much. Bye, guys.